Today's sponsor is Hardy's new beer battered fish supreme sandwich. Here it is. Here.
And if you can't catch them, you gotta buy them.
Yeah.
If you can't catch them, you gotta buy them.
And it's got the beer in it, so here we go.
Hardy's has got a real big money on this. $2 maybe? Don can't even give $5 for two more fries.
Yeah, tell us about it.
So we gotta catch more fish, right?
We'll catch some more fish and maybe the fries too. So, here. Hey, video. Hey.
No, you forgot me. Get out of there.
Is it running? Donald.
Today's catches are brought to you by Hardy's. Here we go.
He's hungry. He's very hungry.
Very hungry.
Let me walk around and see what else we got here. There it is. Oh, there's what we want right there. Look.
Brought to you by Hardy's.
Look.
Today's episode of the Big Bass Bounty Hunter's best big bass fishing movies ever.
He's slobbering on himself, can you tell?
They're this big, too.
Cat!
We're high.
Fish ought to be running in the shadows today. We're here at 7th Heaven Quarry, and where Peggy Sue is alive and well in the front pit here. So, never break the chain. About 12:30 on this bad luck Friday. I'm thinking I'll get my big hog here today. Big soup.
Listen to your feet.
Okay, no more monkeying around today. We're gonna tie on to a big bass, hopefully. Tell you what I'm using later, and I might not. So here we go. Smile for the fish can. We're gonna try this out here down to Old Creek there where it runs in Stone Quarry, Brooks Creek, and
WTRX, the oldies channel.
And maybe there'll be a little Peggy Sue in there, who knows?
It's a number one from
we're gonna catch a big one.
Stayed in bed all morning just to pass.
Rebel Crawl. It's a big one. Think spring. 14 pound test. A little split shot on it. Like that. Get down there in the current. Maybe Mama Bass will want some crustaceans and little crawdaddies. So here we go. Okay, that's about a 15 pounder. No, I mean 15 incher. And I used a Tennessee Shad Bandit crankbait, deep runner. And I haven't seen one of these green moneymakers, which I shake this moneymaker, in a long time here, a couple.
Okay, I gotta get back to work now. Dirty job, but somebody's got to do it.
Okay, we're back here and back in the jungle. Another big Friday the 13th bass in the back.